want to know why your prayers are not getting through. Something is wrong. You feel like this is yours. And the Holy Ghost is separate. That ain't, that'll get me there.
Belongs to God. Yeah. My body. Yeah.
it don't belong to my wife. It belongs. That when you get back your life, he controls everything about your life. But you can repeat if you want to. But ultimately, you're going to have to give in. Because he's the soul owner. My body belongs to God. My soul belongs to God. Is there someone today? I'm finished. Listen. Once you give your life to God.